The smooth-headed blobfish, also known simply as blobfish, is in many ways a mystery to us because we know so little about them due to how deep they live. They inhabit the deep waters off the coasts of mainland Australia and New Zealand. Blobfish are up to 12 inches in length. They live at depths between 2,000 and 3,900 feet, where the pressure is 60 to 120 times greater than that at sea level, which would likely make gas bladders inefficient for maintaining buoyancy. Instead, the flesh of the blobfish is primarily a gelatinous mass with a density slightly less than that of water. This allows the fish to float above the seafloor without expending energy on swimming. The blobfish has a relative lack of muscle, but this is not a disadvantage as its main food source is edible matter that floats in front of it, such as deep ocean crustaceans. In their natural environment, blobfish appear more like their bony fish relatives. The process of pulling one up rapidly from extreme depths to the surface causes tissue damage and gives them their characteristic appearance. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed, share with your friends and comment what you'd like to see next.